Pretty good. You're all smiles today.
Yes, I'm excited.
So tell us why you're here with the All-Veteran Parachute Team and Big Mike today.
I talked with Charles Cooley about it, and it's something I wanted to do, always wanted to do, and he just said, we can get you out there, so I'm pretty excited about it.
And here you are.
Here I am.
So, ready to do it? Is this be your first free fall jump?
Yes.
Awesome. So, any shout outs to anybody that you want to say to before we head to the plane?
Just tell my wife that I'm going to be fine.
You're definitely going to be fine. Yeah, man.
She's pretty worried about me right now. So.
We're about to have a big time.
Yeah, so
all right, Mike, I think he's all briefed and ready to go?
Yeah, he's briefed and ready to go, and I'm just happy to be here with him. Giving a deploy here soon, so what a great send-off, huh?
Yep.
Thank you for your service, brother.
Most definitely. Sure to appreciate your service. All right, man.
Thank you.
Let's go do this. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Right on. We were born to race. We were born to race. So what you know about sex? When the lights go out, the price you pay when you're digging down. Skin of your teeth and a pain in your back. What you know about hope? What you know about?
Jumping out of a perfect good aircraft.
Yeah, I was there for a good time.
Just a good time?
Yeah.
With the best of them, right? The AVPT?
Absolutely.
Roger that. Well, the next time you see us, it's going to be real. We're going to be outside the aircraft flying through the air at 120 miles.
Yeah.
Are you ready for this?
Yes.
All right, we'll see you out there, brother.
Nice. How'd you like it?
I loved it. I can get addicted to this, for sure.
Well, congratulations on your first free fall jump.
Thank you.
Appreciate your service, man. It's an honor to do your jump.
Appreciate it.
All-Veteran Parachute Team, we rock.